Housing has become something of a hot button issue here in the county. If I'm going to hire a young engineer to come into our solar company, they can look at an engineering job in Boulder, Colorado, or in Pasadena, or in Portland, or somewhere else. And if they find the same job paying a competitive wage here, but the housing is twice as much, guess what? We're going to lose it for that, the competition for that talented employee. We have to get down, get practical, get much more real